I'm going to talk to you guys about how to get some juice out of an orange. That's pretty simple, as well as cutting it up into some pieces. So I'm going to actually cut the top off of this. If you feel like it, you can always just dig in with your nails. I don't personally like doing that because I always get orange under my nail. So just cut the top off. And then from here, I can a little bit better break into it. And most of us have peeled oranges before, so you know what this is. These might look like regular oranges, but if you look closely, you can see it's got this little blush color to the skin. That's because these are blood oranges. Though it doesn't look very bloody there. Let's see if we cut into it a little more. Perhaps we'll get a little bit more blood out of it. I'm gonna just do the same thing I would do with a regular orange. Nothing fancy, and it really is just a regular orange. It's just that color that's different. Got a bit of a thicker peel, which is making my life a little bit easier peeling it. I'm gonna show you how to just make some pieces. There's more of that red color that gives it its name. I'm gonna put my fingers in the middle, pull it apart. Not always gonna be pretty. Sometimes comes apart a little roughly. And then I'm just gonna peel away some of the slices. Then after I peel away, after I would peel away all of the slices, then I'm just gonna take these few, and it's really just simple cutting it up into pieces. And if you do this on your prep day, right, that's why we're doing all of this, then you don't have to do it when you get to a recipe that maybe needs some orange pieces in it. You just saved yourself a little bit of time. So that's really simply how to do the pieces. Now, a simple way to juice an orange is I'm actually just gonna chop through this through the middle. So I don't actually have to peel it now. Again, and then in quarters, and take a quarter, just use my hand. You can't see, but I'm squeezing it in there. Running around. Yeah, it's a little messy, but you know, it didn't hurt anybody. And there's some juice that we have from that one quarter. So I would go through and do the whole orange and get the juice that way. And of course I'd want to keep the juice so I could put it in the fridge. I'd put it in some kind of container with a lid. That's it, we got some orange pieces and some juice.